Germany team captain, Tim Butcher, tough loss in the first game against Czech Republic, 11-0. How was it? What's your initial thoughts after the game?
Yeah, as I said, it was quite a tough game. We knew it before. It was a learning game for us. We had a couple of new players. Preparation was not this good as expected. I think we started quite well. But every now and then there was some miscommunication and the Czechs played it well. I think 11-0 was a little bit too high, especially the zero. But yeah, at the end it was clear that the win was okay.
Games against Switzerland and Norway coming up in the group stage. Do you change anything? Do you change your game plan for those games, or do you need to improve or something?
Yeah, of course we will adapt somehow. The system is clear. The construct is almost fixed. But of course, against Norway and against Switzerland, we will adapt something. We always will adapt to the opponent. We try to play our game. But of course, we have to look what their strengths are and what we can do against this.
Yeah. As a team captain, tell me something about Team Germany. How is it like as a team?
It's quite fun. We are a well-mixed team, I would say. We've got some experienced players, we've got some new ones, youngsters. As always, it was fun to play here, of course. There was some nervousity feeling. That was cool. I'm really glad to be a part of this team.
Yeah. And lastly, some comments about the tournament as an event. How's the atmosphere here? Do you like the atmosphere?
Let's see. Today was just a small hall, quite less spectators. Let's see how we will improve in the next matches. Let's see. I do have high hopes to the organization team. So I expect quite a cool event. Thank you.
Thank you, Tim.
Thank you.
Czech Republic head coach Petr Kettunen, 11-0 victory over Team Germany in the first game. What are your first thoughts after the game?
Quite like we expected the opening game. It's somehow difficult, like it was today. First two periods we didn't play that well like we should have. But last period it was quite okay, and we can be satisfied about the start.
Yeah. How was the preparation for this tournament for Czech Republic?
I think it was quite good. We were not in the warm camp this time. We had a normal training camp in Kladno, close to Prague. We had floorball there and some outdoor activities, and I think we are quite good and well prepared for the world champions.
Yeah. Games against Switzerland and Norway coming up in the group stage. Can you give us some comments about those teams, and are you going to adjust your play in the following games?
Of course, Switzerland is. We have played quite many times against them during the last 3-4 years, and we know quite much what's coming out there. It will be really tough game, and we played two matches against them during the autumn. And it's always hard against them. They are a really good team, and there are a lot of world-class players, and we have to find our best out to win them. And then Norway will be different, based more on the counter-attacks, really good with the ball. They have two really strong lines, and we have to be really careful against them, that we can beat them.
Yeah. And lastly, how is it to coach a foreign national team in a home championship in Finland? What are your thoughts about that?
Nice, of course, like every world championships. Maybe today when we played here in Arena 2, it was nothing special, but when we go in the bigger arena, there will be more spectators, and they are speaking Finnish, and it's a bit different, but it's nice.
Yeah. Thank you, Patrick.
You're welcome.